Hey guys, it's me, the furry watermelon, and I'm gonna show you how to get into orbit today. So I pre-built this rocket ship. It's easy. I can show you later, but there's an engine down there, engine here, blah blah blah. But you can build your own rocket ship. You don't have to copy. I just need to do this. This one's meant to go off first, then. That decouples, and then this engine activates, and then this decouples. Okay, make sure to have TAS on, and I put everything on maximum thrust, and we're going off. I'm on sandbox mode, so don't worry. So I'm going to start going so very fast. Now let's. Yeah, I can't turn these engines off. So let's hope I just don't burn in obliteration down here. Actually, I should not put it on full thrust. How high am I gonna go? Okay, I'm gonna go that high. I think that's good enough for orbit height. So I'm slowing down. So I'm not gonna use any of these. So on your map here, yeah, let me just decouple this. On your map here, you need to go to the side here. So if you haven't unlocked these to retrograde and prograde, you need to go onto your side there. I'm not in space yet, so I cannot start doing this. Space is 70,000 meters. 1 second to space. Come on. Oh, 1 second to space. I'm gonna miss that space. Okay. I'm in space now. So, open up your map. But before, let me just do this and open up your map. Okay. I'm gonna need to face the other way because, as you can see, it's going the wrong way. So I need to make sure to slow down. Okay. This is why you always have this on. Okay, I'm almost there. Almost there. Okay, I'm here. And now, let's go full thrust. Yeah, so as you can see, this engine is not using much fuel, but when it does run out of fuel, I'm going to decouple it and it's going to go into this strong engine. Okay, good. My orbit is going good. I've gone past it. I actually might have to restart this. I'm just gonna have to decouple this and wait for that engine to come on. When you go run out of fuel, okay, here we go. Make sure to use this engine because this engine is a lot more powerful when you're trying to get into orbit, else you're not gonna have enough time. That was a big mouthful. And you just gotta have enough fuel to go up. So you went to the side here. So now you have enough fuel. And this is technically your orbit. Yep. Orbit's nearly done. Okay, orbit's done. So that's an orbit. So to sell you the orbit, but if you want to know how to get down, if you want to know how you get down to to back to Kerbin. I kind of made like a weird orbit here. You gotta go to your periaps. The lowest. No, you gotta go to your. Oh god. Worst orbit ever. Let me just make this higher. This is not the best orbit to be in. Maybe just time warp times 4, because we're going back up or going down. We're going down. I just can see the ocean. Should have made this orbit bigger. Yeah. Okay. I need to like a heat shield. No, don't Jetson heat shield. I can never activate these heat shields. So Jetson heat shield. No. I might have to use a bit of cheats to go back down here, because I did the worst orbit ever. Let's pull the rocket down. What the hell did I do? Okay, this might be looking very weird, but this always works, I think. Oh no, I'm going back up. Yep, I did the worst orbit in the world. Grab on escape. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, Yeah, well, I showed you how to get into orbit, and that was really weird, so I'm gonna have to play, I'm gonna do another video of how to get to the mod and stuff like that, really badly. This is a really bad orbit, but I showed you how to get into orbit, and if you wanna make your orbit bigger, make sure to have enough fuel, and if you wanna get down, make sure to have spare fuel. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.